dream lives on. The Owls won the New Orleans Bowl. We'll keep reaching higher, making the BCS is our goal. FAU is on a roll, and the players we find are still mostly Florida born and bred. They come here to share Cousnell and Burger's dreams and move the Owls ahead. The foundation's laid, history's being made as we work and continue to grow. Playing Division I teams and living our dreams, we got a lot to show. We started out 0-4 with an overtime win when FAU KO'd Hawaii on the road. Our seniors were key, we finished 9-3 and we couldn't be slow. In 05 and 06 we came together as a team, started 07 strong out of the gate. Now we're the Sun Belt's best, and in our first bowl test we knocked off Memphis State. The dream lives on. The Owls won the New Orleans Bowl. We'll keep reaching higher, making the BCS is our goal. Rusty Smith threw for two. We beat MTSU and got the Owls off to a flying start. And next on our play was Oklahoma State, but what came up short? FAU beat Minnesota at Dolphin Stadium. We got our biggest ever win. Rusty threw for five. Our defense stopped their drives and we shot the Big Ten. Smith tossed us past the North Texas green and we blocked two punts with our D. Then we got out past in Lexington by the Kentucky team. USF was ranked sixth, but FAU gave them fits. Our fans showed up ready for the test. With the bad call and all, everybody saw that we could play with the best. The dream lives on. The Owls won the New Orleans Bowl. We'll keep reaching higher, making the BCS is our goal. Pierre ran us past Louisiana Lafayette in an overtime thriller on the road. Then we stumbled some in three OTs with Louisiana Monroe. Willie Rose was great against Arkansas State as the Owls put it on the team. Then we went to the swamp, survived the chomp, but Tebow we couldn't defend. Then we headed down to Miami Town for our game against FIU. And once again we got another win as we did through and through. We scored 38 till the Trojans late to be Jordan in the Sun Belt crowd. With the Owls there is no stopping, and we proved it to the world, becoming bowl bound. The dream lives on. The Owls won the New Orleans Bowl. We'll keep reaching higher, making the BCS is our goal. The dream lives on. After 7 years with sweat and tears, we beat Memphis in our first bowl game. Smith threw for five TDs, he won the MVP, and we got those Tigers tamed. We're so proud of our own, FAU stands alone, the only bowl game winner in the state. But we can't look back, we've got Texas to attack, the Gophers and the Spartans in 08. The dream lives on. The Owls won the New Orleans Bowl. We'll keep reaching higher, making the BCS is our goal. And thanks to Brogan and Angelos, our stadium's approved. The country now is taking heat. FAU is on the move. Here in the Sunshine State, we'll control our fate. To believe is to be strong. The dream lives on.
The dream lives on.
The dream is on.
The dream lives 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 on.